After the White House announcement today on the rollout of the Pfizer vaccine for younger children, state and local health officials right now are trying to figure out distribution processes. And KWW reporter Max Tedford reports tonight on how that's going right now in Dubuque.
Iowa's Department of Public Health estimates there are 284,000 people in this new 5 to 11 age group. Local providers must now take into consideration how they will distribute the new vaccines to this large but vulnerable group. While the new pediatric vaccines have not been fully approved yet, healthcare providers have already begun pre-orders and distribution planning. According to a statement from Unity Health, they are already planning for the new vaccine, but further action won't come until official approval. The director of pharmacies at Dubuque's Mercy One says they pre-ordered doses already. Their major concern is making sure staff won't mistake it for other COVID vaccines.
We're working on that now, too, to be sure that our pharmacists and technicians are able to easily differentiate between the products and have a plan to be sure there are no errors related to any mix-ups, because now we're adding another, you know, COVID vaccine into the mix.
The state health department says Iowa will get 99,000 doses in the first wave, and more is needed. Governor Reynolds suggests all families reach out to their local providers to see if or when they'll provide the new vaccine. Reporting from Dubuque, Max Tedford, News 7, KWWL.
Max, thanks for the update. Now here's our-